please, if you like my video, hit the thumbs up. Thumbs up helps me show that my YouTube channel is good. Number two, subscribe. If you subscribe to me, I'll subscribe to you. Simple.
Feed upon the flesh of humans and their souls. Yeah! And every 200,000 the gods choose a human to do battle with.
So, last week, me and my brothers were searching for the perfect house to move into. We looked pretty much everywhere. Some places were not quite what we were looking for. Others just had no real route to get to them. We even checked the back roads of some of the places. But still, nothing. Not a damn thing that we could find. We looked through the back roads of the woods. Saw a few houses, but nothing that we could really agree upon. But then, we came across the neighborhood, and we found the perfect house. It had one big kitchen that we all could fit in, 4 bedrooms, each to our liking. And the best part? Three bathroom showers. Who could have asked for more? And then it did get better. Because when we heard the price of the house was only $2,500, that was a pretty good deal for a house the size it was. With as many bedrooms and bathrooms, we couldn't afford to pass this up. Not even a little bit. We enjoyed moving into our new house. We loved our new house. But one night, as a terrible thunderstorm hit, and my brothers, who had just left moments before the thunderstorm hit, left me home alone to watch the house by myself. I didn't mind it. Meant more time for me to spend in my room on my laptop. But that's when something strange happened. As soon as I had started up my laptop, I got a strange email asking me if I would like to save the world. Thinking it was some sort of game, I just clicked it. I assumed I was right when I saw a screen like Matrix pop up, followed by these weird red glowing eyes. But then, that's when something even weirder happened.
What the hell? What the fuck's going on? Holy shit!
Is that a goddamn vortex?
What the hell? Where the hell did that scream come from? I'm on my way! Hey, you, in the terrible Freddy Krueger costume. Did you hear somebody scream? Yeah, you and what army, pal?